Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had one long horn, one big eye. I missed a shaking and I said, hooey. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed?
Well, he came down to earth and he lived in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you cause you're so tough.
Was the one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
What?
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, it's eating purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
I wanna get a job in a rock and roll band.
Well, that's my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon-toed, undergrowth, flying purple people eater. Flying purple people eater sure looks strange to me.
Woo!
Then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground. He started to run for really rocking the ground. Was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune. Well, this was no rock and roll. Flying purple people eater. Pigeon toed undercoat. Flying purple people eater. Flying little people eater sure looks strange to me.
Well,
then he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking them dead, playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.